in there.
Yeah, definitely. And of course, it takes a lot because he's the first one out as well. So I know the nerves are definitely hitting as well.
Yeah.
Right there, it looks like maybe a busted planetary, maybe an inner, maybe an outer axle. That's going to end the one every single time.
Thank you.
We've got less than 30 seconds to lock in those scores, so work quickly. The expert judges look like they are all ready to lock in. So now you've got to do your part as we look to crown the World Finals champion. Very good work.
Super solid.
Thank you.
the music so far?
Absolutely. I honestly thought it was broken right after Megan Morgan and Morgan back flip, but I was able to peel off and talk that
right now. Actually, yeah, he may have broken after the Megan Morgan back flip, but his second hard landing is what knocked the wheel off.
Thank you.
course, one of those titles when you're in the freestyle competition.
One day, 2 days here for Velociraptor. So keep that in mind too. I'm sure that truck is
to where he is right now. I mentioned before, he was the crew chief for Barry Bussauer. He built the truck that ran a Mahan, started running later on in her career. He's worked so hard to get to where he's at. He won the last chance qualifier to take him here. He's a bronze medalist in racing. He deserves all the accolades he can get.
Thank you. JudgesZone.com. Get those scores locked in. Scores are in. Now let's take a look at the video board. Yes, score. For Scooby Doogies. You gave her a score of 7.256.
Because he knows that's how it goes sometimes. That's the way our truck goes.